My parents were scientists. They taught me biology is war. To win, a species must endure, reproduce, survive. The foes we're about to face evolved to win at all costs. They don't care about their losses, so long as they're the last ones standing. They're as cunning, adaptable, and tenacious as any Marine. But they lack our purpose, our conscience, and our mercy. With Marine Expeditionary Unit, this fight is not a simple bug hunt. Know our enemy. Know your strengths. Work together and live to fight another day. Colonel Ship, signing off.
Shake the cryo freeze off, Marine. We got woke by a distress call. A Dr. Tim Honecker sent a mayday from an orbital refinery. Situation ain't clear, but on the outer rim, there's always a chance of Xenomorphs. Board the station, find Honecker, and extract them. Staff Sergeant Herrera will be the voice in your ear. She'll guide you, warn you of enemy movements, and provide support. Might want to talk to Herrera before you deploy.
Hey, we didn't get a chance to brief earlier. Short version, while you're on the tip of the spear, I'll be in the dropship with LT Co. running Overwatch and eating my abuela's cookies. You listen to what I say, I'll get your ass out in the smallest possible number of pieces. And you can have a cookie. You got any questions? Now's the time. Hell no, I'll be in the platoon tac ops center running shit by remote. Better me than some butter bar come mierda fresh out of OCS, huh? Usually I'm in a dropship on Overwatch. When we ain't got air superiority, I'm dirt side in an APC. When things have really gone to shit, I'll be in a foxhole brushing dirt off a laptop with one hand and shooting with the other. Point is, I run ranged sensors and tech support for you. For anything I can't handle, I call Esther. Our battalion synthetic, an android. She's a medical corpsman, science advisor, electronic warfare tech, and MFLC. That's a military and family life counselor. Fancy way to say she listens if you got issues. While we're in the freezers for long trips, Esther and Endeavor's mother computer keep the ship running. She doesn't normally deploy, but we get her on the radio to solve problems. Did the pendejos at the recruit depot give you any briefing? Or they just kick your ass into cryo and call it a day? The Endeavor's a Tianxin-class assault ship, cutting edge of the United America's fleet. Built at Wilcha Station, commissioned in 2194. Remember the old Conestoga attack transports from the 70s? Well, we're about three times the size. More self-sufficient, more amenities, bigger guns.
No, Herrera, I'm not going to do a barrel roll. Go check your feed.
We got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction. Huh, just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. Got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our man should be in the junction ahead. Huh. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. PDT chip. He cut it out. But why? Door's welded shut. Sloppy work. Guess Honecker went this way.
Listen. Catching up.
Track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long. Hold that thought. Incoming!
Probably.
Release the locks.
Rearm.
Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station logs. I found a data access point, but it's further in. Concentrate on getting the power up.
Prowler,
subject to an acid-spitting morph. Where did these come from? Dynamo room's just ahead. Restart's mostly automated.
Listen.
Spinning this up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it. Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Deployed. Grabbing ammo. Patching up. Aid kits here. Charging the deck.
Time to movement. Injecting lubricant. H2 feeds just connected. Getting there.
Engineering team to get that mess fixed proper.
Keep heading aft toward the core. Swarm brewing. Break out the heavy shit. This is gonna get spicy. access I mentioned is just ahead. We'll see if Honecker's left any tracks. I got Esther standing by to analyze the logs. She's our battalion synthetic.
Hello, Marines. It is a pleasure to work with you. The access point is to the right, through the door.
Grabbing ammo.
Accessing. Thank you. I will be a moment.
Got it. While S runs through the logs, you keep heading aft. On your toes, fire team! There, in the ducts!
Pardon me. 2 weeks ago, the mainframe on Deck 41 was accessed, I believe, by Dr. Honecker.
Marines, head to the core lift. Big freight elevator. Goes all the way up the main tower. When we reach Honecker, we're gonna have to ID by his blood or by his teeth. I got a pool running. Hey, dare you to spit over the side? Got some big internal leaks. Never a good sign in space. Nearly there. You still good, Marines? We don't find this guy alive, I'm gonna kill him. That's the lift. Entrance on the far side.
Patching up. Aid kit's here.
Same deal as the generator. Expect little friends to pop out all over when this turns on. Elevator 17 decks up. It'll take a while to show. Set up a perimeter, then hit the call button.
Deploy. Grabbing ammo.
Signal.
Alongside the refinery in 2 minutes. Magnetize your boots until you're in there.
Honecker, you out there? Staff Sergeant Herrera, Colonial Marines.
Yes! It was magnetic.
He's in a radio dead zone. Patch into the local network. Honegger, you read?
Yeah, a lot clearer. Listen, to get to me, you'll have to go through the network security room. Lock down the deck. The override's in network security up in the ops center. Explosions just now?
Wasn't nothing we can't handle, Doc. Just stay frosty.
Grabbing ammo. Patching up. Aid kits here.
I'm glad you're here. I can see you on my monitors now. Wait! Xenomorphs! Heading to you!
Let us handle it.
Fights in Paula Station went very differently. Sorry. Have you seen a gray-striped xenomorph?
Striped? No.
Have you been down to the surface? Did you make any arrests?
We can't discuss operations on an open channel, Doc.
Right. Yeah, of course.
Prowler.
Somebody bagged a few bugs here.
They've been trying to get at me. They rigged the pipes. I think it's jammed.
Ambush! In the rear!
Everything.
Well, they still died of bullets, Doc. Marines, cut the door! Working Joes. Ain't those Seeksin robots?
Yeah, well, Seeksin used to own Katanga.
Xenos, front and back, circle up!
The halls between you and me are 120 below zero, so... you'll have to cut the refrigerant to reach me. It broke the valve. Tossed the wheel in a side room. Sorry.
Thank you.
lungs won't freeze on the way in. In theory.
It's already getting red hot in there. Move fast, fire team. Motion in the ducts around you. Get hot.
Bypassing damage.
Sorry. Again, it's just there's one Xeno that I keep seeing it. I rewired the locks to the server core. Maybe I'm just, I don't know. I haven't slept. The locks disengaged. Great. You're good to go for. Oh, you're about to get eaten.
Rearm. Oh. Eight kids here. Patching up.
The room I'm in? It's only supposed to be opened by company admins. Unlocking takes a couple minutes. Xenos will be drawn by the noise. Vibration, whatever, they'll come. Be ready. Locks are dropping. I hope you can... Good luck. They're coming.
Come on, up. Ammo.
It's over. Oh, God. Finally.
My board's clear. Collect our man.
You have a ship or something? I mean, I don't have a...
Well, we found Honecker. Now we've got to get him safely back to the Endeavor. Lieutenant Co...
Doc, take a sidearm. Fire team, Honecker don't have any VA suit. Get him to our dropship in one piece. Bottom of the core. That's, a lot of water.
Here they come.
Thanks for the gun. I'll do what I can.
Deployed.
More of them! From the sides!
Junction's clear. Direct route's blocked. I got no connection to those compartments. We'll bypass below decks. Down, 8 flights. Subdeck 3A.
Listen.
Hijo de puta, the core leaks flooded the whole bottom of the station. Right. Bypass, mark one, mod one, head through, waste processing. Water shouldn't be toxic, but I wouldn't soak in it. Watch the vents! No power to the door. Hit the backup generator, far into the room. That woke some friends.
Ship deployed.
Let's work.
but they're locked down. Esther?
Rearmed.
A 16 million digit cipher. Perhaps check the logs of the maintenance synthetics? Accessing. I have the code for you.
One in the back end. Prowler. He's coming right for us! Listen.
Shore party, this is your pickup. Beginning dropship approach to the refinery. No response from Hangar Delta's ALS. Diverting to another swarm. Rolling on your position.
Working Joe's though, this?
I would be pleased to assist. Data corruption, I'm afraid. No cipher present.
Rough.
There we are. Sending you the door code.
Running the bypass.
The Beltway. Home stretch, Fireteam.
Oh. So, we're safe. Is that all of them?
That a company ship? What the fuck happened here?
Weyland-Yutani synths brought local animals up to, replenish the hive. Then eggs back down for experiments.
I have no link to Pryfly. I can't run the launch sequence by remote. Start depressurization when you're ready.
Aid kit's here.
When you hit that, every Xeno in the vents will pour out. Doc, you boarding?
Alright, here we go. It's a big room. This'll take time.
Right on time. Here come the bugs!
Keep them off us, or fly yourself home.
Ammo.
Continuing launch sequence.
Shutting down.
Shore party, deactivate the safety interlocks on the bay doors. Controls are in the landing signal officer station, left side. Should I limp out there and hit the locks myself? Fire team, more Xenos inbound. I've got a wall of signals here.
Ammo.
Shore party, I need you up in pry flight. Get to the air boss's console and clear for final depressurization. Can you get to Prime Staff Sergeant? We're good to go. Shore party, get the civvy strapped in, and you tell him, if he pukes in my ship, he cleans it.